A cyclist was hurt in a crash with a cab over the weekend. This happened just before midnight on Sunday on East Washington Avenue. Police say the 29-year-old cyclist was crossing the street when this crash took place. The rider was taken to the hospital for multiple injuries. The severity of those injuries is not known right now. No arrests have been made, and the cause of the crash remains under investigation. Officials, though, say alcohol, drugs, and speed do not appear to be factors in this crash.